When was the last time you had an infection? It probably wasn't a great worry because you know you can just get some antibiotics. But the problem is that antibiotics don't kill bacteria as well as they used to. The bacteria have become resistant. In fact, there are some bacteria which are now totally resistant to all antibiotics. This is one of the biggest threats to everyone on Earth. And the problem's only going to get worse. Unless we act fast and together, we're going to enter an era where no antibiotics work. It will be like going back to the 1930s, before they were discovered. Infections that we now regard as trivial were often fatal. Complex surgery was impossible because of the risk of infection. In fact, modern medicine depends massively on antibiotics. Did you know cancer treatment destroys the immune system? Most patients need antibiotics to survive. Imagine, no more heart, bowel, or bone operations. No more cancer treatment. This is where we're headed. But with three very simple steps, we can all become antibiotic guardians. Step one, don't demand antibiotics from your doctor. We've all been there, begging for antibiotics because you feel terrible, or worse still, you're looking after a sick child. We don't need them every time we're ill. In fact, although everyday infections may make you feel unwell, antibiotics make very little difference to colds, flus, and sore throats and coughs. So ask a pharmacist about over-the-counter remedies that can treat your symptoms. Step two, take antibiotics exactly as they're prescribed. Never save them for use in the future. Never give them to someone else. They'll work better and the bacteria are less likely to become resistant. Step three, spread the word. Tell your friends and family to use antibiotics properly. Send them this video and share it. Antibiotics are some of our most precious medicines and we're going to lose them unless we all become antibiotic guardians.